Okay, we're gonna get started with the Stan Lee Adventure Pack, which is available if you pre-order from Amazon. Might be released later on as like paid DLC, but that's how you get it for now. Let's, I guess, just do the medium difficulty. Okay, this actually looks interesting. Mr. Stan Lee wants his script pages back, take on the guise of the legendary Stan Lee, and swing through Manhattan just like Spidey. While you're busy keeping the peace in Manhattan, collect pages from Stan's new secret script to find a special reward at the end.
Oh my! My script! My script! Another amazing appearance for the King of Cameos. Take that, Hitchcock. Sounds fun.
Reported aggression in a back alley. Over.
Okay, so you just go around getting the script pages. Oops. I like how it's like through his glasses. You can get like a bunch of them in a row. You get like higher points if you do that. I'm not really doing that though, as you can see here. I can get all of them. Go back for this one. It's actually pretty funny just seeing him swing around and stuff. He has all the same animations as Spider-Man, but still pretty cool. Missing like five pages here. Alright, and one more.
And that's the amazing Stan Lee for you.
One star.
Everything okay?
Happy birthday, Spider-Man!
Okay, well that's pretty much it, looks like. Pretty nice bonus though. Looks like you can do a lot of missions as Stan Lee, so I'll do a couple of them, because that was kind of short. I like how they call him Spider-Man. It looks crazy seeing him do all that.
Saved my life. Thanks, Spider-Man.
See, he called him Spider-Man too. They just didn't change any of the script. But, oh well. Alright, let's see what else we got.
Don't try this at home, kids! Excelsior!
10:30, mugging in progress, over.
I like how, like, he has a bunch of voice samples, though.
We got a 510, speeding cars, over.
Alright, time for Stan Lee to take on some criminals. Alright, so it looks like there's four of them. Seeing him do a stealth takedown is pretty crazy. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. And that's all of them. Yeah, for the, there's another pre-order pack. It was the Rhino one. That one you kind of just, like, plays him and rampage through the city. That actually sounded really fun. I'm not sure the extent of it, if it's, like, the Incredible Hulk Ultimate Destruction. But, I kind of chose the Stan Lee one just because, I mean, Stan Lee, if you look at him, it's just pretty crazy just seeing him swing through the city. With Spider-Man's powers. Okay, let's, done the car chase. Let's, I guess, save one of the civilians. I mean, escape patients, I mean.
Here I come!
Alright. The patient should be, I guess, up here.
Life's like walking in the desert. You think you walk a straight line, but where has it led you so far, huh?
Hey, it seems like you're living in an amazing fantasy.
I need to get off. Release me!
Alright. Now let's do a car chase here. That's gonna look pretty funny. Teach these guys a lesson. Well, that was pretty easy. Alright, well, I mean, you can do the rest of these missions. I don't think you get a particular reward for doing that, but that's pretty much it. It's a nice little pre-order bonus playing as him. Nothing you know, I hate to use the pun, but amazing, but, you know, it's a nice little bonus if you ended up pre-ordering the game. Like I said, hopefully they have a pre-order bonus for, or like the ability to download these if you didn't pre-order, or if you pre-ordered from one retailer, if you get the other one, if you buy the other one. Hopefully for like a cheap price, and I think it'd be a good idea if they overcharged for it. But yeah, that's it for the Stan Lee Adventure Pack. Thanks for watching.